Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone, and the sun went down as I crossed the hill, and the town lit up. The world got still.
How do I pick you up from school, son?
I don't know, Dad. I'll call you when I'm done.
Let me drive.
Dave, I told you, when I feel like you're ready, I'll let you drive and get your license.
17 now, how am I not ready?
Well, most 17-year-olds are more mature than you are. You get in trouble all the time, you lie to your father on a regular basis. How can I expect you to drive a
Dad,
car?
Dad, come on, I can handle it.
You can handle it? Well, what car are you going to drive? You sure as heck aren't driving my car.
Dad, I'll get a job. I don't know, I'll cut grass around the neighborhood. I'll buy my own car.
Cut some lawns? Maybe you'll have money for a car by the time you're 30.
Dad, you don't understand.
Dave, I do understand.
You don't. Who do you think he is that let me drive?
Better drive than him. Responsibility.
These scores. $14,000. $35,000. I'm never gonna have that much money. God. I'm gonna get a job. Getting a job, and I'm gonna have all these cars. Damn, Dad.
Hardly interrupted, I'm Mike Wilbon. Sonny, I love Lucy. Got Maharey ready for the NFL championship game. Your thoughts?
I'm pretty cool, sir. The NFL's got some splaining to do.
These guys suck.
Making a dent.
I need to get that car. But first I need to get a job.
Hey Dave, what are you up to there?
Oh hey Mr. Hawkins, I'm just posting up some flyers for my new business, lawn care.
Oh really? I could use some help around my house. I've been training Simba for a big show. So you can come online, I'll pay you some money.
That'd be great, thank you.
Oh, you want to start next week?
Sure thing.
See you then.
Okay, thanks.
Rules and regulations have no meaning anymore. Hearts on fire, strong desire, rages deep within. Hearts on fire, fevers rising.
pretty good, Dave. Good work today. So how's the business going for you?
It's not as easy as I thought. It's like I have a long ways to go before I get enough money for the car.
Well, you know cars aren't cheap.
They aren't.
All right, I'll see you next week.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
20, 40, 60, 80, 100. 3 weeks of work, all I have is $100 and a $25 gift certificate to the Cheesecake Factory. God. I'm never gonna get this car. Hello?
What's up? A couple of us are going golfing. You wanna come?
I don't know. I'd love to, but I don't have a ride. My dad can't drive me. He's doing busy work around the house.
Come on, Dave. When are you going to be driving?
I'm working on it. Come on.
Come on, Dave. We're going to get going. You in or not?
Wait one sec.
Hey, Dave.
Yeah?
I accidentally left Simba out back. I'm running late for an appointment. Can you put it back in for me?
Yeah, I guess I can do that. Sure thing, right. Mr. Hawkins.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
Okay, see ya. What did I just do? Okay. Still alive. I need to get out of here. Talking about?
You're telling me you didn't hit this dog with your car?
I didn't hit any dog. I didn't even drive. I don't have my license.
Son, how'd this dent get there on my car then?
Dad, I don't know. I think it's been there.
Can I tell you to knock?
It's been there.
I told you to lock Simba out back. I told you that before I drove away to my appointment.
I forgot, but I didn't hit Simba.
Dude, that's gonna be a lot of money for this dog. You're lucky you didn't kill her. You're paying the medical bill, I'll tell you that much.
But I didn't do anything.
And the dent for the car.
Dad, I didn't do anything.
That's final. Son, I need to talk to you.
Dad, I didn't do anything.
Well, apparently that dead dent says you did something. Dave, this is what I meant when I said you weren't mature enough.
I'm sorry, Dad. Sorry.
Well, I guess you can give me that $100 for the repairs for the car now.
Okay. You good, Dad.
Still got once again. Still got a ways to go.
Let me inside. Give me a second.
Ah, Dave, what a screw up! He hit his own neighbor's dog! Ah!